today's society, most of us don't know what we've got till it's gone. Like the cash that we spend on designer garments, cause the prices are kinda long. But not everyone has a luxury of being able to buy new clothes. Some make it with what they got, and that's just how it goes. But imagine a world you could only buy secondhand stuff. And I don't mean smelly old socks or ripped up coat that's looking all rough. Good quality clothes at a good price in which you would still look dope. Or stay woke, reuse your clothes and make sure you don't go broke. Love clothes last, don't lose hope. Repurpose your clothes that are something amazing. You might have clothes worth praising. Everybody talking, giving you pats on the back for the awareness you're raising. Just look at the facts and the numbers, trust me, it's good for the environment. Don't stand about, just do your part, for that you're an angel sent. Whether it's jeans or a tee, save your clothes or for keeps. You can be edgy or street, want to learn more, take a seat. Customizing your clothes, that's a job for the bold and elite. Don't throw away your old things, you can give them to people in need. Even if you've got no money, there will always be a solution. Stop by customizing an old jacket and come join in the revolution.
Hey, one second.
Yo, that's kind of nice, though.
That's nice, yo.
Rate it.